Hi everyone, welcome. Today I had Dyson Zone headphones and I'm going to show how can you easily enable or disable automatically set location in your app. Let's get started. First you have to go into our app and then go into the settings by clicking this gray icon over there. Now we have to click product settings. And as you can see, there is location. Now we can disable or enable our automatically set location. That's it. Hope it helps you. Goodbye.